The family of an Indianapolis soldier killed during World War II has some closure tonight. Marvin Dickson's remains were identified this week, 74 years after his death. He was killed on November 13, 1944 in Germany. DNA and dental records identified him. Now, when he died, his fellow soldiers couldn't find his body, and he was listed as killed in action. When his body was found a few years later, it wasn't ID'd until now.